Okay, last.
Lama, Jaja teachers and friends, let me introduce myself. I am Abido, I am Wei. At the band of Vede Education High School, Abid Abili Labra Dauchi Yang Vivian. Now, the title of communication I will say is an enjoyable journey. The stand. I love traveling. When I dress, I will travel all over the country. I have been to many places. Among the journey, an enjoyable journey has barely begun. Hey, situated on the bank of Yang River of Myanmar. Hey, historic town. I visited it began the summer. Because my school was closed and every day they grew as home. So I visited began. I left home at 4 a.m. I went there by place. At the time, I get to see the flower very comfortable. For now, I'm from the bike in celebration happily. I'm very asleep. When I look at, I read Yang Wei Apo and began as Asian. When I read there, I saw many pagoda as began. The pagodas were built by Myanmar King. They are Asian pagoda. Began is celebrated for this pagoda. I visited all the pagoda. I worship all the pagoda. I offer flower to the Buddha. I was beautiful fainting. This beautiful fainting tell about the Myanmar King. I stayed there for 3 days. I took rest at Tiribisya Hotel. It's a base and grand hotel. Many stories also stay there. After 3 days, I got home by place at 9 o'clock. In the evening, it's not a dream. It's a military journey as well as an individual journey. It is my first experience. If something is wrong, please forgive me. Thank you very much for your listening and watching. Jaja teachers and friends. Bye bye.
Okay, I will ask you 3 questions. Where did you go?
I visited Bagan.
And where did you take drugs?
I took drugs in Tiribisya Hotel.
And what did you do at Bagan?
I visited all the pagoda, I worship all the pagoda, I offer flower to the Buddha. I was beautiful painting.
Okay.